So I was at a coffee shop last week sa McKinley, and I was an hour so early. Ugali ko na yun na maging maaga kasi pag on time ka, you're still late, and I don't want to be late. So ayun, at one point na naghihintay na nakatulala lang ako whatsoever, I asked myself, am I doing something right? Am I wasting my time? Or do I love what I do? And then I told myself then eventually na parang, I wish I can go back in time. Na parang, you know, now I know na kung ano yung lapses, kung ano yung overlook, kung ano yung mga mali ko. I wish I can fix that. And then eventually, naisip ko rin na asking for that, asking for another chance, asking for a reset is a big waste of time. Kasi at that point, I already know what my mistakes are. And, you know, if I'm gonna ask for a reset, I'm just being lazy to, like, move on and, you know, act on my mistakes and be better. So that night, I grabbed a few drinks and, yeah, I took a few steps back because I know I'm way too ahead of myself, and I know I can, you know, do some minor adjustments and look at the problem and find a solution. Sana, don't just sit on it, find the chair and table, tapos sasabihin niya, nag-isip kayo, no guys, act on it. There's no problem in sitting down and thinking about it, but don't dwell on it too much. Act on it. Kasi sa totoo lang, there is so much time that we can waste, but don't waste it too much, you know? Anyway, one day you'll be looking through the window of your unit, looking at the city, calm and ready, sipping some wine or juice, plenty of options to choose. Lesser enemies, more friends, and more opportunities, lesser loose ends. Don't worry, you can do this. You are a majestic being. Peace out.